having traveled to many countries in the world, I've met with many world leaders, and I've worked with many organizations and foundations. But a couple years ago, I found Jobs for World, and I was asked by my good friend, Dr. Ben Fiasco, why not come around and team up with Jobs for World and help educate the young kids. I'm like, well, this is what I've been doing for many years. So ever since I started collaborating with Jobs for World, I realized that Jobs for World is one of the most powerful job education and awareness in the whole world. So I applaud the great work that Dr. Ben Fiasco and Megan Fialkov has been doing for many years. Tonight, I urge every one of you to team up with Jobs for World so we can educate our young people and we can save humanity. I have many friends. I ask all my friends to stand up tonight. All Haitian American friends, which are they going to come in here? They are elected officials. They are high-ranked leaders. And they come to support Jobs for World because Jobs for World is doing amazing work. Later on, we're going to present some proclamation and citation to Jobs for World and some very powerful members who have worked tirelessly hard to make Jobs for World what Jobs for World is today. Thank you very much.